This is weighing scale, grading weighing scale demonstration. So in this video we are going to see how to operate this grading scale. So first switch on the scale. Now in this scale we have maximum 18 gradings. On this screen we can see our grading setting. Here we have total 18 grades, starting from grade 9 to grade A9. Grade 9 is for 100 gram and below, whereas grade A9 is 500 gram and above. In between grade 9 and grade A9, we have different grades, differentiate from 25 gram from each other. So here you can see all our grades. Now in our weighing scale, we have two modes, grading mode and normal weighing mode. In normal weighing mode, we can see weight of the scale, weight of the things. So in normal weighing mode we can see weights. To enter into grading mode, press mode button. So press mode button to shift to grading mode. After pressing mode button, here you can see grade and some animation indicating we have entered into grading mode. Okay, now here you can see it is showing 9 point and 0.000. So this is mean we are in grade number 9, which is 100 gram and below. Now if I put some weight, here you can see 60 grams, it is showing as 9. If we go above 100 gram, 110 gram, it is showing grade number 8. Similarly, if we go above 125 gram, it will show 7. So I will add again 30 gram in it. So it is above 150 gram. So it is showing 6. So this is how our grading scale will work. One of the special feature of this grading system is for grade 5 to 1, we have LED indicator also. So while there is grade number 5, it is showing 5 LED are glowed. Now if we go under grade number 4, 4 LEDs are glowing. Similarly, if we go under grade number 3, 3 LEDs are glowing. Similarly for 2, 2 LEDs are glowing. For grade number 1, only single LED is glowing. After grade number 1, we have grade A1 to A9. So here you can see it is showing A1. Again, if you add weight, A2, A3. So similarly, we have up to A9, A6, A7. A8, above 500 gram, our A9 will start. Now A9 will be still there, even if the weight is above 500 gram. Now again to come in normal weighing mode, just press mode button. So it will only show weight. Again to go enter into grading mode, press mode button, it will go under grading mode.